My name is Gary Logan. I'm head of boxing at Urban Kings. I've been here for the last 4 years. Boxing classes for beginners, intermediate and advanced. We do real life boxing drills, so I put them in real life scenarios, RE. Even if they're hitting the pads, they would imagine that they've got an opponent in front of them, so I encourage them to move their head as well as punch. So basically I encourage as much defensive tactics as I encourage offensive tactics. In my class I encourage them to listen so they can learn, and if I don't think they're listening well enough, then I make them do burpees. The most important technique is to learn balance before they even learn to punch well. These are just irrelevant unless these are balanced. So mainly, I concentrate on leg coordination. Defense is very important. If you don't know how to punch, throw a punch correctly, then you're already behind the eight ball, as it were. So I teach them how to jab properly, how to throw punches correctly.